coming here. It's an absolute pleasure and honor to be here today back in our old college. I must say that, you know, it's been a delightful experience for me. Firstly, because the college looks as beautiful as ever. Secondly, because I thought my colleagues would be old and decrepit. But they're not. They all look very young and full of energy. So obviously what they've been doing for the last 50 years has been suiting them. But it's so nice to catch up with old friends, relive old memories. I wanted to share some memories of our years over here in Xavier's. Unfortunately, most of my memories seem to be about the canteen. I'm trying to think of some good stuff like gore, which is related to physics or math, but I can't think of anything. But what I can definitely say is that this was an institution which I think emphasized quality as a very important attribute of everything that we did. And I would also like to say, with some hindsight and experience over the last 50 plus years, that as you young people go out into the world, please make sure that anything that you say or do or write, okay, remember it has your name on it. And you must feel proud of what you produce, okay? Quality in whatever you produce in your output, I think, is what will mark you out for success in life, yeah? There are lots of other things I could lecture you on, but I don't think you want to get bored. But I sincerely wish all of you the very best. Before closing, I do like to say that, you know, like football, we moved away from pure physics. But I can certainly tell you this, that there is no subject in the world which is as interesting and enjoyable and great as physics. So you have the right to...